20th. I'm out with my buddy Eric. He just got one to gobble up the road here. He didn't sound that far. There's a couple of them for sure.
Yeah, let's drive up this road.
We're driving around trying to get a better vantage to pinpoint these birds. I think they're gonna be over here. They sound further away, Eric, but they're down this way. That bottom might be kind of crunchy going through.
That's the problem. I thought they were like up there, but maybe they're over there. Maybe we go down through the bottom.
Yeah, just gobble.
Yeah.
They sound further away. But I think they're on that bridge. Yeah, I think so.
So I think we should actually go all the way back out, drive down and get down there and just walk up that road.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we're heading in. We think these birds are on this ridge up in front of us. Hey, there's another one in that tree up there. That's not him, is it?
I can hear him flopping. Dude, that was the coolest. That, like, goblin is sweet, but, like, I've never had a turkey, like, spit and drum like that.
No, literally, dude, I thought, so I could hear him drumming, I thought he was coming up there.
That's like, what I thought, this but way. See, the road goes up.
Yeah.
So I realized I couldn't hear him, like, I would have been, if he was walking through this stuff, I would have heard him.
Yeah.
Especially when he was drumming.
Mm-hmm.
So I knew he was on the road, I just didn't know.
I could hear him drumming from a long ways.
Like, I know, it was cool to hear him, like, come closer and closer and closer, and then obviously he was just standing right there.
Eventually, I could hear his wings dragging on the gravel, mm-hmm. and at that point I knew he's, like, just around the corner.
That was so cool, the drumming. And I've obviously heard him spit and drum before, but never like that.
Let's go check him out. We were sitting right up by that little patch of trees up there. Bird came right down this road, strutting the whole way.
I heard him flopping like a minute ago.
He can flop a long ways when they're on a hill. Here he is, right there, Eric. Yeah, I can imagine you missing. He's a good bird, dude.
Yeah, he is. He's definitely my biggest one out here.
Looks like he had some hooks on him.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah,
take him up on the road.
The old Boss Tom got the 3-inch mag this morning.
Dude, look at these hooks, dude.
Yeah, this is the biggest one I've shot out here. Usually, all the other ones I've shot are just like rounded off. No.
Looking bird.
That'll do. How about it? Looks like he's done some fighting. Or I guess that was from tumbling down the hill. But
it's a good looking bird, dude.
Show me that, Eric. Show me the football carry.
Doesn't look as cool, but, you know, gets the job done.
I like it. Worked out pretty well, man. That was in and out.
Yeah.
Make it time for breakfast.
Yeah. It's okay to have deep fried turkey nuggets for breakfast, isn't it?
Yeah, heck yeah. Okay, back at the truck, headed home. It's a quick one this morning. Got in, got it done, and are getting out. Thanks for following along, and we will see you on the next one.